Before we get started, make sure that y'all update the app because that's very important. It might be new updates and stuff, so you don't want to miss that. It can make the app better so you don't have as many like problems with it. I'm gonna log out of my account so I can show you how the home screen looks when you open the app. So once you do this, you can either sign up with your Facebook, phone number, or email. So when you click on it, you just fill this information out and then it's just press next and you're done. So I just opened up a random video from my camera roll, and basically I had a comment asking like, can you resize the video? And you can't, like, you can press fit or zoom, but you can't like pinch it and make it how you want it. You can only use these two options. With the update, you also get transition. So if you just click on transition, you can choose between the ones that they have here. It's not that many options. And basically you can choose how fast you want it to transition. You can also do a voiceover by clicking on voiceover and pressing record, but make sure that you allow the app to use your microphone. So when you're done doing a voiceover, you can determine how loud you want it by pressing the volume and adjusting that. And you can also, like if you click outside of that and go to the actual clip and press volume, that's to like adjust the volume before you did the voiceover. In my last video, I explained how to use green screen, so I'll leave a link to that in the description box. So you click on video sticker, press add, press green screen, choose the one you want, and press done. From there, you click on mask, and then press green screen. Adjust it to wherever you want to put it at on the clip, and then press the check mark. Again, choose a transition if you want, and then once you choose a transition, it should be at the end of your clip. So once you press finish, you have the option to either save the video to your camera roll and then upload it. You can choose a different thumbnail or make the video private. That's about it.